Toto, Coco, come on, let's go, quick! Krishna?
Enough of this fun and frolic. It's time now to bid goodbye, Kid Krish.
That mad scientist is trying to finish off Krishna. What do we do now, Jadu? Jadrukian power blast. But we are not completely trained to do that.
We don't have any other option, Toto. You take him inside the spaceship and wait there for us.
But Jadu, Jadrukian power blast, that can prove to be very dangerous for us.
Just stop arguing. We hardly have any time left.
Looking for me, Para?
Who can stop the inevitable, Kid Krish? Not even the great Dr. Para can. And Kid Krish, you are destined to breathe your last in this cave itself. Have fun in the rock shower, my good old friend. Enjoy!
Para, you dismally disloyal backstabbing cheater of a scientist, I'm not going to let you win like this. No way! Never!
Jadu, whatever you could have done, you did all that.
Huh?
Krishna! You're alive! Krishna!
Did you guys see Uncle Yang Don here?
Please don't worry, Krishna. He is safe inside our spaceship. I hope you're fine, Krishna. You really got us worried.
Yes, I'm all right, Jadu. With you guys around, who can ever defeat me? Hey, I've got something special for you, Jadu.
Huh? Yay!
We should get out of this place quickly. Where's the spaceship, Captain Coco?
I have parked it right there very carefully, Krishna.
Wow, Captain Coco. You really did a magnificent job this time. Yeah, but all three of you missed all the drama that happened inside the cave.
I had enough here. I can't handle too much of drama, you see.
Krishna!
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 Oh, Swami, have a look out there.
Krishna!
Krishna, I hope you're all right.
Yeah, I'm okay, Lobsang. You just help Uncle Yang Don.
Uncle Yang Don!
I'm fine, Lobsang. But how did I manage to reach here? That's what's puzzling me.
Kid Krish must have risked his life to rescue you from Dr. Para. But if he has brought and dropped you off here, oh well, that means he is somewhere around. Get Krish!
The first thing we must do is to take Uncle inside. He must be really very tired.
Kid Krish is not around. Why didn't he stop by to say a hello to me? What a great fighter Kid Krish is! Krishna, how I wish you were there! Along with Kid Krish, I also bashed up those goons so hard! In fact, even Kid Krish hit a terrific flying kick! And then he somersaulted in the air like... Krishna, don't you think Kid Krish needs a courageous, agile and smart sidekick like me?
Courageous? Swami, 5 minutes back when Krishna was missing, you were getting scared to even face Dadi Ma.
Well, even a superhero like Kid Krish would get scared of my Dadi Ma. But all the things that happened here, how would we explain those to Dadi Ma? Swami, weren't you the one who had promised Dadi Ma that you'll narrate everything to her?
I'm ready to face all the ninjas of Dojo, but not Dadi Ma, please.
Ah!